So guys, we finally playing with Rengar top. You wanted to see this for a while, guys. And I wanted to show you sooner, but it's okay. Now you are going to see the most powerful Rengar top lane build. It's going to be insane. Trust me on this. Rengar is just so powerful. Check this out. Ah, we needed one more hit. We are playing with press the attack. It's so worth. I don't know why Rengars are not playing like this. After some of my tests, I found out that this is incredibly powerful. Just so powerful that you are going to not believe what you are seeing. Okay, let's get this. Okay. Now we need one ward here. We are going to force Irelia to lose some CS, if possible. Of course, she will have her E right now, so it might be a little dangerous for us to go in. Kha'Zix is here. Interesting. Kha'Zix is already here. I didn't expect that to happen that soon. But okay, let's get that. I can't go close because of Kha'Zix right now. Believe it or not, we don't know where he is. I'm going to wait, yeah, here. So I'm not going to play aggressive, that's for sure. Let's wait for... oh, wait. It just went back. So let's get that. I'm going to use my A, and I'm going to lose the creep, of course. Let her push. We're going to kill her later on. For now, we need to play safe, because she's playing with Ignite. So we can play aggressive as well. She got CC, she got a lot of damage as well, so no need to force anything. We are going to focus on the farm and kill her later on, of course. Okay, perfect. I'm going to keep having the 4 stacks on my passive. See what will happen. I'll let you do that. I missed that. I'm bad. Okay. There it is. I'm going to lose some CS. That's for sure. Okay. I think we are ready to play a little more aggressive. Yeah, you did a mistake there. Okay, let's hit her again. Perfect. We managed to force her to use her her flash. So, she won't stay here. Be sure about that. Except if she's that bad. Okay, I'm not going to do that. No need to play aggressive. Wait. Wait, we just need to wait for her to go for this creep. Just like that. I'm not going to use my ignite. We don't need to do that. We are doing so much damage with the press the attack rune that it's just insane. Okay, let's go back and get our items. Wait, wait. Actually, let's get the first gold here. No need to go back from now. Okay, let's get the gold. Kha'Zix is bot, so no need to run. Going to remain here. Get the creeps as well. We need the creeps as well, so let's stay here. I'm ready, guys. Let's go back to get our items. The reason I'm telling you that press the attack is the most powerful rune for Rengar is because you are just doing a lot of basic attacks with your Q. So imagine your Q to be like a basic attack, okay? So three attacks is very easy to make, especially from a boost that you are starting with a basic attack. So you are doing hit, Q, hit, and you already activate the press the attack rune. By doing that, you are going to do even more damage after this. 9% more damage from all sources, and not only from you, but also from your team. So now we are going to just stack our passive. But we need to focus on the farm, remember that. We got a lot of creeps here, so no need to do anything else, just farm. And wait for Irelia. Wait for Irelia to just come and farm, I guess. Also, we got our 3 Dorans, so we got enough. We got enough HP, enough damage, enough everything to just destroy her. Check this out. The moment she will go for this creep, I'm going to go all in. Come on, my friend. I'm just waiting close to the bush to jump on her if she decides to fight. Of course, she's super afraid of us. You know that we can kill her easily, especially with no flash. So I don't think she will come here. Also, Kha'Zix decided to not come here at all. Ah, that was close. That was close again. I miscalculated the position. So what should I do? Should I start with this? Should I start with this? I don't know, guys. I'm going to wait for her. Okay, you are dead. You are dead, my friend. Wait. Wait, wait. I couldn't reach him. That's the same. That's the same, guys. I couldn't reach him. So let's use our ring. Let's use our Q, let's use our W. Now we got 3 stacks. I don't think he will try to fight me. But you never know. I'm going to keep having my 4 stacks. Kha'Zix won't go back. Prove it. He will just stay here. He really is coming here. Can't reach him. Too far. Let's just go back. Let's just go back. Catch the trail. Where are you going? Oh my. Oh my. This damage is insane, guys. This damage is insane. And imagine that we have no idea how to play Rengar as well. So let's continue. Don't tell me Irelia left the game. Come on, guys. You are dying 1 or 2 times and you are already staying at base. What is this? Okay, let's get that. Okay. Free gold, guys. Free gold. Let's continue here. And then go back to get our items. For now, let's get the second gold as well. Come on. Where are you, really? Don't go back. Just stay here and have fun. Should I stay here? We got enough items, so I don't need to go back. I don't know. Kha'Zix won't come here. Probably afraid. Let's use this. Need to have the full stack. Okay, we got the gold. This. Let's continue. Oh, Kha'Zix is here. I can't believe that. How did I make this mistake? How did I make this mistake, guys? So what should I do? I can't kill him under tower. I know that. But can I try? I want to do a double hit with my Q. Not my... Don't dive. Okay. This is what I wanted. Wait. Well, oh, I got the aggro from the tower for no reason. I don't know why. Okay, we took the gold, but it wasn't worth. At least we managed to take the kill. So we got the 2 stacks for our passive. Not our passive. It is. For this, at least. Let's go bot back and get our Trinity Force. We are playing like this. It's super worth. Because you are doing a lot of extra damage. and also you got enough sustain, attack speed, movement speed, every single stat you need to just destroy them. Let's continue top. Irelia just left the game, I'm sure of it, so let's just see what we are going to do right now. In every single game, they are doing the same thing. I'm killing them one or two times in a row, and then they left the game and leaving me solo top. This is not that fun. Okay, let's get the jungle comes. Okay. Can I get this as well? I'm going to use this just in case. Let's just wait. Wait for Kha'Zix. It seems that he's not around. Oh my god. They just left the game. Every single one of them left the game, guys. This is so powerful that it's actually insane. Get that. And let's continue. Check the attack speed you get with your Q. This is why I'm going to play with this build. Let's go back and... we go and kill Ari. Probably you. Yeah. Nice. Oh my god, what happened there? At least we managed to to take the assist. I don't know what happened, but for some reason I just died. That was insane. Oh. Let's go bot and have fun. We made a mistake there. We made a mistake and just died. I can't understand why I jumped on this creep. I was sure I was aiming for an Ari there. But okay. Let's continue here. We got our ultimate soon. But we're going to have fun. Comfort breeds weakness. Let's see. Soraka is bot. An easy kill for us. That's for sure. An ally has been slain. There is the hunter. Okay, let's continue here. We're going to level up our ultimate right now. Wait. Wait a sec. Let's go, Lin. He's a little unlucky. Okay, I'm going to keep my passive this way. And try to kill anything that will come here. So we got our stack for Revenous Hunter. We need one more. For some reason, Soraka stopped. Never mind. Not going to wait. Going to stay here. Why is the vein here? Okay, let's continue. Let's continue here, guys. It seems that our team got problems. Okay, let's continue. A free red buff. Why do we leave it? Okay, can I kill this Ari? Never mind. I don't have my ultimate, so I'm going to wait for it. And they just saw me. But it's okay. So, let's see if we can kill this MF right now. Going this way. For some reason, Ari got a lot of kills. Oh my god. You are so dead. Okay, let's get the creeps and then go get the Drake. It seems that we are going to lose. Believe it or not. We are not going to win that easily. Because... check the mid laner. He got 8 kills right now, so let's get this. Get this and then go get the Ari. I don't know. Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready, guys. I'm ready. Let's use our W. This is so powerful, guys. So powerful. You got everything you need. Sustain, damage. Everything you need. So let's see if we can... let's go in. Yeah. I knew you would do that. And you are dead. And you are dead, my friend. Sorry about that. Of course, I didn't expect for Soraka to come here. Okay. We managed to get our stack, so it's enough. Let's go back. Let's go back to get the Blade of Rune King right now. It seems that we are the only ones that can kill this Ari. Okay, I'm going to sell this. And go have some fun. Let's get a blue buff. So we got all the stacks, all 5 stacks already. 250 damage, 250 add. That is so worth it. Okay, let's see. Let's start. Now let's get this. We need to stack our wait a second. Need to stack our. Wait. Okay, let's get it away. Let's go this way, guys. Come here, my friend. Don't worry. Don't worry. What? Wait. Wait. I'm not even looking right now. This is so fun as a champion. I don't know why it's so fun. I'm not even looking, but somehow I'm getting assist only. I didn't get the kills. But I'm pretty sure I did 90% of the damage. But okay, get that. I wanted to kill this Ari really, really fast. Otherwise, it would be a problem. Let's go mid. Get our creeps. Soraka is a good one. Okay, let's continue. Let's go back. Let's go back to get our items. I'm going to play with attack speed, so I need this. And then I'm going to sell this and start building... our death dance for even more sustain. So right now we got 36% lifesteal. It's going to be insane. So we got damage, we got sustain with HP, we got sustain with lifesteal. We got everything we need, guys. Okay. Get that. Can we solo Baron? I don't think so. Monsters can be made to fear. Let's go bot and kill MF. Let's just go all in. Not going to escape, that's for sure. Especially when he went towards the bush. He won't escape. Let's get that. And continue. We don't have our flash. An enemy has been slain. Or our ultimate. Shut down. Okay, let's continue here. Take this attack speed, guys. Take this attack speed. I think we can solo Baron easily. I'm not going to go for the inhibitor. Wait. Didn't plan to go for this. I'm going to wait here. You don't have here flat, remember that. So we can do this. Oh my, wait. I was kidding. I was kidding there. Don't worry about me. We need to go and get them to the bush. I'm going to wait them here. Let's use a ward here. Have vision and wait. We got our ultimate, we got the red buff. So we need to kill Soraka first. And then the... And then anyone else does like that. Okay, let's continue. Wait. Okay, she used her Harry, so it's a free kill right now. Okay, let's run. Because she have Harry right now, so we need to be careful. And also we need to go and get our item. That was bad. Okay. Did it got here? Interesting. He managed to escape. I didn't expect that. So let's go get this, get the red buff, and then kill them all. Okay, let's get that. Let's get this as well. Free red buff, it's always welcome. Interesting that if I let Ari alone, he's going to kill them all. I don't have my ultimate. Let's go back to get the death dance. Also, wait, I don't have enough gold. Let's go here. They're going to die there, Vayne. You know that? Why are they coming with me? I want to have my fun solo and they are not letting me, so I'm going back. Let's go get our death dance. Perfect. So we got our item. Let's go from top side. Let's go from top side. I want to see the possibilities of this build solo. I don't really need to go with the team. It's already unfair enough. Of course, Kata just left the game, so it's a 3v4, I guess. Not that it matters. Take this damage. Take this damage. Let's get the blue buff. Ari might come here. I don't know. Might need this. Can't possibly kill her without her wasting her her ultimate. I can probably solo Baron. Should I try this? I don't know. I'm going to try this. Let me solo it. I want to see if I can. It seems that I can easily solo Baron, guys. Believe it or not, we can solo Baron. Check this out. The attack speed you are getting from your Q is just insane. So, just like that, check the damage. We're using our W to regen back. And then we are using our Q to stack. And then now, check this out now. Full HP and full attack speed. And we are going to do that again and again and again till we reach. Till we finally kill Baron. Solo. Just like that. Just like that. Okay. That was interesting. Let's go kill Ari right now. She don't have her ultimate. What about that? Don't have her ultimate. I was sure about this. Let's get our item, our HP back. Full HP, just like that. So we can easily solo Baron, guys. Can't you believe that? Can't you believe that? That's insane. Okay, let's get that. Let's get that and go bot and kill them. Or should I go back? Pre-farm. Pre-farm here. I really need to go back and get my item. Let's see, I need a sustain pick right now, so I'm going to get this. I'm going to sell this as well. We got enough lifesteal, we don't need that. And I'm going to get this. So we got a sustain pick for Aren, plus we need our visits for more lifesteal. And then... Poor Aren, died. Or not. Oh my god. He's a very good player. I can't imagine what will happen if I didn't kill them all the time. Okay, let's get that. As you can see with this build, you can easily solo Baron, guys. You got so much sustain, so much lifesteal with your Q. Because your Q is giving you 100% attack speed. Can you believe that? How powerful your Q, your second Q really is. So, should we wait for her to use her ultimate and kill her? Or should we just let them farm? We can do that as well. Let them have fun. As you may notice, if we don't kill Ari, he's going to kill them both. To kill them all. As simple as that. So, if we die, we are going to lose. Let's not do that. Let's not do that, of course. I'm not going to go for this. But they are not deafing, so I'm going to do that. Go lane, I'm not going to go for you. I don't even care about you. I want to go for you. Okay, let's run. Ah, I can't believe that. I can't believe that I died. The tower shot just killed me here. That was so worth, guys, so worth. So we managed to test this build. We totally destroyed this Irelia and left the game. Then we totally destroyed Kha'Zix and left the game. And then we destroyed everyone else. Of course, it was a sure defeat if we were letting them to play solo, but okay. Let's see our damage. I'm really curious about that. I'm really curious to see. To force your enemies to leave the game, it's just part of the game. So no need to feel sorry about them. So we are on series for Diamond 5, interesting. See you later. Or glad fun. Add your next games. Of course I didn't like my last death, but okay. Let's see our damage. Yeah, we did the most damage, but not the most damage from both teams. Check Ari out. He was solo carrying her team. That was so worth. Check the damage taken now. We could easily solo Baron. We could easily kill every single one of them, except when we dive under the tower, of course. And we did all that. We took the most damage with only two kill deaths. That's so worth, to tell you the truth. So this is the full build, almost the full build. You can always imagine what we'll build after this. So this is the full build of our Rengar. Let's see the runes. Check the damage. 1000 damage from the press the attack. And we didn't play against a top laner because she just left the game. Imagine what would happen if we could just play on top lane again and again. Never mind. Let's go next.